everyone, it's Jessica from the Bill Coors Wellness Center, and I have Monday's guided full body flow. So we're going to stretch out our whole body, our hips, our legs, and our shoulders and arms today, and I'm going to guide you through it. Just a reminder that this video is created for BCWC members and Molson Coors employees only. I'm also not a yoga teacher. The flow is for ease of movement. I'm not attempting to teach a yoga class. All right, hit your mat. Let's get started. Starting at the back of our mat, we're gonna reach our arms all the way up, big stretch, and then down. Two more times, up, and down, one more time. And reach for your toes. Big bend in your knees. You want a nice flat back and your shoulder blades pulled back together. Put one arm down, left, right arm down, and left arm shoots up nice and high. Big twist. You want a little bit more bend in your right side leg so you can reach up and then actively try and straighten your left leg for more of a stretch. Back down to center. We'll repeat on the other side. We lift up, trying to stretch the right leg, more of a bend in the left. Look up towards your fingertips, towards the sky, or towards the ceiling. Back down to center, and we're gonna slowly walk our hands forward until we're in a plank, and then drop it down into a cobra. Look over our left shoulder, back to center, look over the other shoulder. Back into center, tuck your toes, plank, and then a downward dog. We're gonna do what we call walking the dog. So we're just moving our legs, pedaling them back and forth, stretching out our calves, stretching out our hamstrings. Back to a downward dog, and we're gonna step it up into a low lunge. My right leg steps up, I drop my back leg. Reach your arms overhead, and think about extending upwards, reaching with your hands, instead of just rolling forward. We're reaching up, and then we're gonna add a twist. So twist to the side, back to center, and then twist to the other side. Back to center, we're gonna lift up, and then we have a funny maneuver. We're gonna move our feet out, so we're in our sumo squat, and sit it down, we have a rocking side lunge. Back and forth, we're gonna do this a couple times. Good stretch throughout the back of our legs, our inner thighs and our hips. One more time. Meet back into center, hands down, and we have another reach. So bend in the legs, try and straighten one leg. My left leg is bent a little bit. Back to center. And other side. Reach up nice and high. Back to center. Then twist your feet so that they point to the back of your mat. Drop your back leg. And reach high. We have all about on the other side. So reaching high. Now let's add a twist. We twist open, forward, twist again, forward, and stand it up. Twist your legs back over into that sumo squat. We have a sumo squat and a hinge. We're gonna do that a couple more times. Sumo squat. One more time, sumo squat, hinge, twist your feet back to center, hands down, step it back into that downward dog, then set your legs down into a child's pose. Big stretch, reach your left arm up, and thread the needle underneath, shoulder stretch. Back all the way up high, back down, and switch other side. Right arm all the way up. Thread the needle underneath. Back up nice and high. legs out from underneath you. One leg forward, we have a seated figure four. So you can stay here. If you want more of a stretch, you can lift up a little bit. Hands back behind, we're gonna rock side to side. Two more times, two, and one, and switch. One leg down, left over. Again, you can hold it here if that feels okay. If you have the mobility and the flexibility, lift up high and rock side to side five times. Step it up, walk our hands back to our feet, and one more time, big arm reach all the way overhead. Shake out your shoulders, shake out your legs. You're ready for your run, you're ready for your work, you're ready for whatever this day has for you. So thanks for joining me today.